come to the next topic of different types of voids: trigonal void, tetrahedral void, octahedral void, and cubic void. Now, this all voids are present in different types of packing which are present, like AAA packing, ABAB packing, ABCA packing. In all these different packings, different types of voids presents are this many. Alright, when you learn voids, remember to understand the position of the void, their coordination number, and how many voids are present per sphere of packing. So, first void we like to understand. The first void is, now before we understand, you should know the best packing or the most efficient packing is CCP, also called as FCC or HCP, and they have 74% of the space occupied. That means 26% of the space is empty. Empty space is also called as voids. Now, size of the void can be best expressed by a term called as radius ratio, where small r stands for radius of a sphere that will exactly fit into the void. Capital R is a radius of the surrounding sphere which makes up that void. Now, there are various types of voids depending upon their size and number of the spheres. We are going to learn first void, trigonal void. Trigonal void is a void present between three spheres. If you are able to see, we have drawn a small sphere exactly fitting into a trigonal void. Now, if you join the three spheres surrounding the trigonal void, you will actually get an equilateral triangle. Now, the trigonal void, which has been shown by a small sphere at the center, that trigonal void is surrounded by how many spheres? It is surrounded by three spheres. Therefore, coordination number of trigonal void is 3. Now, if you use trigonometry and you find out the size of that trigonal void size, and you compare with the size of the sphere which makes up that trigonal void, then the radius ratio by trigonometry has been calculated as 0.155 for trigonal void. Again, the small r stands for radius of a sphere which exactly fits into the void, and capital R stands for radius of the sphere which makes up that void. So, if you want to see, this is what is small r and this is nothing but your capital R, trigonal void.